Imagine a world where a woman poisons her victims with arsenic for financial gain. In this video, we delve into the twisted mind of Anna Marie Hahn. She murdered at least 5 people, including her own landlady, in Cincinnati in the 1930s. She would poison her victims with arsenic and then steal their money and valuables to support her gambling habit. In the end, Hahn was sentenced to death by electrocution for her crimes, making her the first woman to be executed in Ohio.